Four containers were found on the northwest coast of Vancouver Island, as far as Cape Scott, hundreds of kilometers north of the ship they fell from. That ship remains off the coast of Victoria as officials investigate. On Saturday, in the middle of high seas and whipping winds, a fire started on board, including two containers with hazardous material used in mining. Initially, the Coast Guard said 40 containers were lost.
On Saturday, in the middle of high seas and whipping winds, a fire started on board, including two containers with hazardous material used in mining. Initially, the Coast Guard said 40 containers were lost, but in the end, that number was revised to 109. But images like this worry scientists.
They should be, in their due diligence, have contacts for every single Newtownoth nation.
The company that owns the ship has hired a contractor for cleanup, but groups that clean up the shore annually expect they will be the ones to collect debris.
So there is container debris that ends up on our coast quite regularly. And so it's built like this, like 109 containers. We could be cleaning up this debris for many years.
Anyone coming in contact with the containers or their contents is advised not to touch it and to call the Coast Guard. Lindsay Duncombe, CBC News, Vancouver.